delivery. More frustration for Jason Gillespie. Nothing wrong with the delivery. In fact, there's nothing wrong with this over, but it's already cost him 6 runs.
Well, he won't be feeling too bad about this, I don't think. He's getting the ball in his areas, and that's all he can do. And Michael Vaughan, has to be said, played that pretty well. Nice soft hands. Thickish outside edge. Ran away through third man for 4. Very fast outfield here at Old Trafford.
There we go. Well, that's 10 off the over. He's not done a thing wrong, the bowler. Now, that is frustrating, believe me. It's 39 for 1. Again, probing line. And what's his reward? 4 more against his name. It's not going quite right for you. It all goes wrong. Nothing wrong whatsoever with that over. It's cost him 10 runs.
That's the Vaughan of old, rocking onto the back foot and picking up 4 runs. Or has he? I don't think there'd be much doubt that that's 4. I think there was contact with ball and rope at the same time.
Technicality as to whether it's a boundary. Excellent shot from Michael Vaughan. That's pretty conclusive.
Another good-looking shot from Michael Vaughan. For me, that's the best shot of the day.
On top of the bounce, pumped through the offside. This is Michael Vaughan of old. He was saying in interviews that he felt very good in the last game. Annoyed with himself getting out in the 20s. Oh, there's nothing wrong with that shot. That does look good. Very good, on top of the bounce. Full control.
It's flown away. There's no third man for Gillespie either. Productive area for England. Gillespie's wretched form continues.
Well, Bob, you have to feel a little bit for the bowler. We knew he was struggling, but some of the stuff he's serving up really is. Just cash in, boys. Fill your boots.
Well, it gets better and better for Michael Vaughan. Always a high proportion of boundaries in Vaughan's innings. He's raced on to 38.
You usually have to work very hard for boundaries. It's another wide delivery. It must be a worry for the captain there.
Edged and over the top of the slips with a helping hand. So Vaughan survives a chance. Albeit little more than half a chance.
Well, McGrath, short wide outside off stump. And that's the second catch that's gone down. Adam Gilchrist, the offender on both occasions. Michael Vaughan throwing the kitchen sink at that. High into his right.
Yeah, yeah. Oh no, it's gone down to third man and it's a vacant area. Hayden's chasing it and will just get it inside the rope. McGrath must be very close to boiling point now. As Vaughan goes to 50.
No third man. Away for another Vaughan boundary. His 8, he's into the 60s.
Not too much wrong with the delivery from McGrath. He's real close on that front line. Michael Vaughan lets the ball come right into it. Don't think he opens the face either. He gets it really close before he plays it away behind square on the offside.
Through the offside, Michael Vaughan's enjoying this, and Glenn McGrath is not.
Well, I mentioned earlier that form is such an odd thing. Michael Vaughan would be craving time at the crease. He's been really quiet, and the pundits get on your back as England captain more so. He's not doing this, he's not doing that. We get so many emails, he shouldn't be in the side. And then you see Michael Vaughan rediscover form. Shows why he should be in the side.
Well, that's just stood up to be hit, and Vaughan hasn't disappointed. It's another great stroke off the back foot.
Well, he's been struggling, hasn't he, Michael Vaughan? He's had a little bit of luck today. My goodness, this could just turn his summer. Really could.
Fine, and it's four.
Kicking it off again against us. It's nicely played. 85 he moves on to.
It's a gift. And the gift that takes Vaughan to 99. Well, that'll do. Through mid-wicket. For the runs that take Michael Vaughan to the first 100 of the Ashes summer. It's his 15th Test 100, his fourth against Australia, his first in England against Australia. And boy, what a return to form that is for the England captain.
Standing ovation all around for Michael Vaughan. And what has he got in this innings? He's got a pitch, he's got an absolute belter. He's done some work one-to-one with the England coach, and he looks better at the crease. I think he looks more upright at the crease, more self-assured.
This is the moment that Michael Vaughan went to three figures. Thick inside edge. But enough for the crowd to give him a standing ovation. Manchester-born, of course, played his cricket for Yorkshire, and now is captain of his country. Beautiful bit of timing. Flicked away with disdain by the England captain.
From around the wicket. Open spaces. He's given him that space also.
Pulled away by Vaughan. It's in the air and over the boundary.
Michael Vaughan onto it straight away. A shot that he plays so well when he's going well. Just picks it up. He knows that's gone from the moment, leaves the bat.
That's fine of the third man. That's away for four as well. Gillespie, as he did in the one-day series, taking some real punishment.
Just angling it, quite deliberate. Now the bowler's under real pressure. He's gone for 10 off his first three balls.
And no rhythm.
And just getting picked off, Bob. Well, you never want to see this when a guy's struggling like this, but I really think you could do him a massive favour and take him out of the attack. Very hard to recover from that. Man in form, who's just helping himself. Struggling himself at the start of this series. Started this test as well.
Gives him other scoring options though. He finds the gap perfectly between the deep backward square leg and the long leg.
It's a poor, poor line. It's leg stump down the leg side. It's probably not as good as leg stump. It's Christmas. Father Christmas has come early. Michael Vaughan making the most.
No ball and four.
And Michael Vaughan just seeing the ball better and better. Just a little bit of width outside off stump. He picked the gap. Raced away for four. They've dropped that man out now at point.
Oh, it didn't come much better than that. Tape that and watch it over and over again, and that's how you play an off drive.
Well, Jason Gillespie really struggling here over pitches, and Michael Vaughan is just seeing the ball so well. And if you bowl a half volley to Michael Vaughan in this form, it's going to go to the boundary, and that's one of the best shots in cricket. The straight on drive's a nice shot, but also the off drive's a beautiful cricket shot.
It's through mid on this time. That's going to be four more. 150 for Michael Vaughan, and he's just getting better and better.
Well, he's making Australia pay here, and that's a sign of a good player. Michael Vaughan struggling for runs at the start of the series, moves on to 150. Jason Gillespie over pitching again. Ricky Ponting diving to his left, couldn't quite stop it, got a hand to it. The ball still raced away to the mid-wicket boundary.
Well, that's the trademark shot. The Australians came to know that one pretty well in Australia a couple of years ago. Three successive fours for the England captain off the hapless Gillespie.
Well, they are the two shots for me when Michael Vaughan's in form. You know, if he's driving the ball well, and then if the bowler just pitches one a little bit shorter and he rocks back and smacks you through mid-wicket, you know Michael Vaughan's playing very, very well.
Just chipped into the air by Vaughan. It's a quite exquisite piece of placement. He's played some great shots in his 160. I think that's just about top of the tree.
Well, that's great batting from Michael Vaughan. Just quick on his feet, gets to the pitch of the ball, picks his gap, hits it straight over Ricky Ponting's head that's fielding at mid-wicket. And generally, there's no deep fielders.
That's down McGrath's throat. Vaughan has holed out to Glenn McGrath off of Simon Katic full toss. And the England captain has gone for 166 runs.
Well, Michael Vaughan cannot believe it. He's walking off very slowly. And he's chipped a full toss from Simon Katic coming down the wicket. And he's picked Glenn McGrath out in the deep. And the Aussies have held onto a catch. Michael Vaughan departs 166. Great innings. Led by example, raises his bat.
Vaughan leaves the field to thunderous applause.